there's a wee bit of her. Let me dream. Chris it over, you can sort of put it over that way. You can do it there. And it originally started with five.
Five, please.
Is it the old school thing?
Our dad's piling on top of you. Are you trying to keep the wolves from the door? Is that the repo man I'm knocking? Want the chance to quit? Then why don't you sign up for the Knackery?
For fuck's sake, do you ever take that hat off?
Hands it for me.
Yeah, I think I know what this is. What the hell? Didn't apply for this.
What is it?
Apparently I've been selected for a game show, the Knackery. What the fuck is the Knackery? I've never even heard of it. And what are you laughing at? Tell me, have you something to do with this?
Well, I might have put your name down for it.
What? Why? Why the fuck didn't you put your own name down for it?
I'm on the DLA. I'm too unfit to take
part. You've got hay fever, for fuck's sake. There was no need.
Look, you said, since you returned from the States 3 months ago.
What?
You said you needed something that was going to give you as much fun and excitement as your time spent away.
Well, I guess you could do with some sort of excitement.
Well, you depressed piece of shit. What you're holding in your hand is a ticket to the country's most exciting event. And you're going to be on it.
Hello? What do you mean the invitation's in? Jesus Christ. You know I'm on holiday for 2 weeks and flying out to Hong Kong tomorrow night. I know the Knackery's a big story, but I can't come in. You've given me 2 weeks off, I've booked a holiday and I'm away. Well, no, I'm not away yet. I'm still here, but no, tomorrow night. Can you not get somebody else to do it? I know it's my story, but at the same time, you've given me my holidays, I'm taking them. You can't bribe me my job if I don't turn up. Jesus Christ. Okay, fine. Tomorrow morning. This is it. You owe me big time. I want 4 weeks. In Hong Kong. Yes. Cheerio.
Contestants, it won't be long until you arrive at our secret location. We will then get the chance to compete for the grand prize of £1,000,000. Obviously, there can only be one winner, so perhaps you should take this time to get to know who you're riding with, and maybe, you know, figure out the best way to dispose of them.
What a wanker.
As you all know, when you signed up for this show, we will be unleashing a horde of nasty little ankle biters on set who you may want to kill in order to stay alive. Well, that's fine by me. We have plenty of them if things get out of hand. Rules state that the undead will be released if you, the contestants, have not started to hunt each other down within 13 minutes of the game starting. So if you want to keep your skin on, I suggest you start kicking some ass and entertaining your audience as soon as you get in there. Last man standing, folks. It's all up to you. 15 minutes of fame for 1 million quid. Well, if you last that long, that is.
This is bullshit. 13 minutes and then they release the zombies.
Hello? You've never seen the show before?
No.
What? Jesus Christ, never?
No, never.
So, like, why the fuck did you apply to be on?
Oh, my roommate applied and my name's a joke. Here I am.
do you even know what you're in for?
A beating.
Well, as the idiot in the box just explained, yeah, I think so.
More like, maybe not, since that's just like a general briefing from studio bosses to keep us sweet.
But you fucked.
Aye, well, we'll see. Can't be that bad.
He is fucked, like.
Yeah, might be me that does it.
Come in. Ah, Eugene.
Good to see you.
Hello, boss.
Well, how are things shaping up for the show?
Looking good. The contestants are almost on site, and we have a new army of zombies just in.
From where?
From our medical station in Dungannon. They managed to convince 50 of their residents to sign up, with their family's consent, of course.
Brilliant.
Those are just the kind of bodies I need. That we need for the show.
If you want to have a look at them, as you can see, drug-free, sports enthusiasts, and healthy.
Excellent, Eugene. Excellent work, as ever. Good make for a good show. So, final episode, season 3.
Episode 12.
Better make it a bloody good one. A bloody good one.
I'll try, boss. Well, I better get back to the studio. Get things started.
Go get them, Tex. Eugene.
Thank you, boss.
And Eugene.
Yes, boss?
I'll be watching.
I know, sir.
Quick, mom, it's starting!
Yeah, I'm coming. Keep your hair on. Let's go.
Hello, viewers! And welcome to another great edition of the Knackery. And boy, do we have one hell of a show lined up for you tonight. Yee-haw! 6 new contestants will be battling for the grand prize of £1 million against each other and an army, the undead. Will the Knackery finally see its first winner? Or will the show end once more with no man standing? Whatever the case may be, feet will be flying, heads will be clashing, and yes, there will be blood. Let's look at our contestants. Already, you can do so during this break. When we come back, we'll be sending the contestants into the Knackery. See you after the break, folks.
I think I'm gonna kill you first.
Fuck off, dipshit.
Why don't you come and join me at the gate? My oh my, some fresh meat. I'm only kidding with you. Woo-hoo-hoo. Ooh, look at this boy here. Whoa, He's angry. He's pretty, and he is badass. Now let's go and meet the contestants formally. Let's see what fine specimens we have here today. Cutter up, you some kind of dude? That call is coming down, I'll guarantee that. Racer boy, you're gonna need to be fast in this show. You're gonna need wheels of fire. Ooh. Tough man, former security man or something. You think you should be one of those guys, to be honest with you, my friend. We look for a brave, silent type. I see good in your eyes. You don't want that, then here. The coat thrower. Nearly took my eye with that zip. I don't appreciate that. Oh, my, what do we have here? An Asian gentleman. Let's hope you're no good kung fu. I think you would have had better luck if your visa had expired. You were back in that boat, the slow boat to China, rather than the fast boat to hell. See me got more? Now let's get these folks into the Knackery before I get a karate chop. I'm only joking, man. Take that look off your face. Well, welcome to the Knackery. My name's Eugene. I'm the host of this game show.
Yeah, we know. We watch it.
Hi, Eugene, is it?
Hello.
I've never actually seen the show before.
What? Are you out of your fucking mind?
What do you mean?
Nothing. Good luck. Folks, it's time to hold you back no longer. The game is about to begin. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, into the Knackery!
Eugene, wake up, man. We got
what the hell?
They're on it already in there.
Where's the build-up? Where's the panic? Roll that damn camera! Folks, only 2 minutes into the arena, already they're kicking ass. Looks like our contestants don't want us to send in ankle biters, but we have a surprise for them. Oh boy!
You fight like a girl.
We'll see.
Howdy there, folks. It's Knackery time again. In a few moments, I'm gonna unleash these crazy people. Is the force field on? Force field's on.
Finish this later.
Fucking place to hide.
like we gotta frack it in my knacker tonight! Now, if you bet on either contestant 4 or 5, well then, keep watching to see the result of this kick-ass action! Oh, excuse me. Oh, looks like number 6 is the undead, hot on his heels! I think the knackers have Chinese on the menu tonight, folks. Let's go back to the action to see if they're having fried rice for him.
Yeah.
5 have proven themselves quite handy at reducing our knockout population. But we can pump it up a little, shall we?
Eugene, there's some kid.
Where?
Some kid's running around in the Knackery.
In the Knackery! Oh! Holy shit! I gotta make a phone call.
Eugene? What? What camera? Where the hell did he come from? No, it's too late to go for an extraction now. I don't know. You're the entertainer. Think of something. Go on live. Tell them it's a mystery contestant to mix things up. Eugene? Do what you're paid for, and you don't need me to tell you what has to happen. Sort it out, Eugene.
Yeah. Holy shit! Turn that compactor off! Folks, for interrupting the action, but it's that time again. Now a word from our sponsor.
Having problems with your waist? Why not hire a skip from me, Johnny K, at KC Skip Hire. We have all types of skips for all types of waist. Big skips, wee skips, cardboard box skips. KC Skip Hire, the number one skip hire service in County Down, is here to stay. It's for you, it's for your granny, it's for your grandpa. Get yourself a skip, put your granny in it, clean out your house, clean out your garage, do what you gotta do, but do it with me, KC Skip Hire. 07850 425000. Call today for a no claims bonus.
Welcome back, folks. Holy crap! Contestants 2 and 3 are still going at it in hammer and tongs. Now, if contestant number 3 is going to be as dirty as he was with contestant number 6, then those of you who bet on 2, well, you might just go ahead and scrap those tickets. Now, let's get back to the titty twister! Check out what the rest of the contestants are doing in the Knackery.
Seven. fuck is going on here?
What, you don't know?
No, I don't know.
Jesus, it's the fucking Knackery kid.
What the hell's the Knackery?
The TV game show.
I don't have a TV.
You don't have a TV?
No.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm just looking.
For what?
I don't know.
Jesus Christ, do you even know what the Knackery is?
Well, yeah, you just told me it's a game show.
Okay, smartass, it's a little more than that. It's a fight to the death, last man standing, and you're in the middle of it all.
What the hell are those things?
The show calls them zombies, but I don't know. That's why I'm here. There's just something not right about them.
So what, there's a right kind of zombie now, is there?
Well, no, not really, but that's what I want to find out.
Thank you.
Go! Run!
We can get out of here. Come on.
Now, folks, I would like to apologize for those graphic scenes that you just witnessed. We are a live show, and it does happen from time to time. But I assure you, that young man will be up on his feet in no time at all. Now, let's get back to the action. See what those killers, contestants 4 and 7, are up to now.
Yeah!
him or them. Look, he's only a security guard. I'll distract him. But just in case I get caught, take this to the police. They'll know what to do.
Wait, don't! Freeze, dickhead! What the fuck are you doing?
I think I'm the winner.
What? Stay there. Control. Sector 5, yeah. Stay there! Yeah, I've got a contestant through the wall here. You want me to bring him up to the gate? Roger. Alright, get on your fucking knees. Stay on your fucking knees. Don't move.
Look, kid.
Freeze, the kid! Get on the fucking ground! Get on the fucking ground! Freeze! Freeze, the kid! Turn around!
Yes? The police? What? With a warrant? No, I understand. Ready, action.
Okay.
Service in County Down is here to stay. It's for you, it's for your granny, it's for your grandpa. Get yourself a skip, put your granny in it, go fuck yourself.
hold on. That was brilliant.